Hey guys, what's going on? It's Risky here, back with yet another video. Today we're doing 5-minute blackjack number 28 of the series for $5 in the bounce, and we are back again on Rocket Pot for another video. We're going to see how we go today. Pumping out the videos for this fine month of January for 2022. An amazing new year. Hopefully you guys, once again, have had an amazing new year with your family, loved ones, whether it be by yourself or, you know, you just didn't want to talk to anyone. Hopefully you guys have had a great time over that period of holidays. But yeah, also, if I haven't mentioned, if you guys haven't signed with Rocket Pot, there is a link in the comments description below which you guys can get yourself a free 100% deposit bonus, up to $1,000 USD. I was about to say 500 USD, that's why I stopped myself there, but up to $1,000 USD with a 45x wager, which is very, very nice. Wow, perfect 21 right there. If you guys do beat it, make sure you leave a comment or get in touch with me on Twitter. It'd be lovely to see some of you guys winning over on Rocket Pot. They also have a cool VIP system. But with that all being said, and out of the way,
so she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen to you.
4 minutes, I'm gonna open up a second seed here because, you know, fuck it. You only got to my name. You ain't gonna be fucking risky. Oh my god, I'm such a cook. My last video, the 5-minute video I recorded before this one, Jesus Christ, man, I was like on a new planet. Maybe I still am. I don't know, but two kings look fucking juicy for me. Bam. Oh, for fuck's sake, Azay. Stand. That's all you gotta do. We're here with a yob. With a nice crispy two right there. Looks like he pipes bitches on a Saturday on the fucking college frat party, but hey, he's a fucking pimp. Look at him. Flipping over a 7, then he flips over a 6. Or 19. I mean, we win one, lose one. Can't complain. $20 proper. We risked 240, got 260. It's $20. That's like a Big Mac meal, you know? You know how fucking. I haven't had a Big Mac in so long. Oh, I'm gonna go get one, like, maybe not tomorrow, the day after, definitely. I'm gonna go for a drive to get one. Yeah, I've also been on this holiday for a while. I've just been enjoying myself. I mean, you know, I haven't really been focusing on YouTube. I do apologize, but I think family is important. Okay, that's why I traveled over here, you know, mamma mia. Oh, well, we almost got a trips right there. But we did get a blackjack against, I feel it's 10. Hopefully they don't flip over one as well. But we have a 14 on one hand as well, so let's see how we can take it, you know. Come on. Oh, fuck. Damn! What was that, Brev? Oh, and he flipped the blackjack as well. I said, watch him fucking flip one too. I'm going to. I'm currently staying on a beach as well, so it's very hot. We have the aircon on. I'm sitting next to a fan, so if it's picking up a lot of background noise, I do apologize. But you got to compromise. I'm not going to sit here and drip sweat. That's not part of my job. I'm kidding. Anyway, 240, 6 and a queen. Oh, he fumbled the cards there. Fumble McGee. Oh, okay, we've got a blackjack. Can we win it this time? Because last time we sort of lost it there. Okay, we're hitting that one. Smacking that 16. Could you give us a crisp 5 of fucking spade? I would kiss you. Hey, you up. 5 of spade, call it now. Fuck, it was a queen. Why did I say king? Baked, not fried. I mean, we do have a black shelf in one hand, though. Might have to go on again. I don't want to go on a walkway or something guaranteed today, but there are sometimes. Ah, oh, dude. I mean, we win. You know, we can't complain about that one. Because we would have lost that one anyway. We have a minute left on the clock. Let's fucking double our bet. Force finish. Oh, this is a bit reckless, but, you know, we create stupid content for a reason. Some other YouTubers don't do it. I may be compared as a small fish compared to a lot of the streamers, but I make be with what I can afford to do on the channel. And obviously I wouldn't promote something that, you know, isn't real or, I don't know, it just doesn't make sense, you know? That's like an alcoholic ad giving their actors, like, fake alcohol to drink in the ad. Oh wait, they already do. I'm dying. Ooh! Okay, we got 9 pairs right there, colored pairs, and then we also have 20. This could be a good way to end today's video. Can we clean up both of these to a $1,000 video, maybe? You know, the juice. little bit of extra juice. How long are we gonna have to wait for this egg? Can I have my money? Can I afterpay my wing right now? Give me some of that sweet juice before it gets to me. Double down a soft 18, I love to see that. Stand him or dive stand it. Mian's hitting though, he's got some balls of a fucking lettuce sheep. Look at him. Bam, 23. ZF Postal Visa. Nice, what a way to end today's video. Started off with 500, walking away with 1,060. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, don't forget to smash a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. It's been a pleasure, and I'll catch you guys in the very next video.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen to your bullshit, nah 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 nah. Baby gravy dropping heat that rat-a-ta-ta.